Heart diseases, including angina, heart blocks, and heart attacks, are now getting more common in younger individuals. We are now seeing heart attacks in 40s, 30s, and even 20s. The common causes of heart diseases are diabetes, high blood pressure, smoking, and high blood cholesterol levels. Now we are seeing heart diseases even in younger people. These are usually due to other risk factors, like air pollution, work-related stress, lack of proper sleep, and domestic work pressure. So it is very important for youngsters to have proper relaxation, including proper leaves, proper holidays, good sleep, and a period free of relaxation. It is important for them to undertake relaxation exercises, including yoga. This will do a lot of good in preventing vascular diseases like heart diseases, blood pressure, and stroke. Thank you.